Locally, the Rock Valley College men hosted number 2 seed Milwaukee Area Technical College in the NJCAA's District 4 tournament. Jordan Majeed on the drive gets an early hoop for the good guys. Antonio Levy will get the ball underneath. The former Jayhawk has reverse on the break next. Blessing no tight will slam it through. And then Levy will get free inside for another hoop. But the Golden Eagles drop this one to MATC 78-64.